Welcome in, baby. So two down, and now the center fielder, Big Dog Ace. Obviously a player who makes good contact, hits for average, but one of the things in today's game, the value in the fact that she hits both righties and lefties. And first offering is fouled off. They're so reliant on the matchups nowadays, Chris, and it's huge when you don't have to sit a player or platoon her.
When you can hit, you know, both sides in terms of pitcher's arms, you're a player that it's hard to take out of the lineup, and I think it's very important today when everything...
And the throw to first is there to put an end to the inning. First and second, two down. Next to hit, Miguel Iraldo. Payoff pitch. Swing and a hard hit liner up the middle to base hit. Fires it to the plate. And he's in there as a run scores.
Everything came together for him. For you growing up in New York City, being you're a big sports fan, tell me about your experience with the Yankees growing up.
I really went to Shea Stadium more than I did to Yankee Stadium. I grew up a Phillies fan. There was one game, though, that I went to as a kid. I sat in the upper deck. It was the game that Bo Jackson hit three homers in his first three plate appearances and then hurt a shoulder diving for Deion Sanders inside the park home run. That's probably the most memorable game that I ever attended as a fan at old Yankee Stadium. On the ground, could be two. Lau tossed to second, on to Rizzo at first, and they get the double play. So first and second with one gone. In now is the Yankees DH, Oswald Peraza. And a base hit up the middle. Coming home. Here's the throw to the plate. The tag, ow! Right through there for a strike. Ball one there. Wouldn't chase that time. The Tigers yet to pick up a hit here. Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. One down, base is empty. Here's a line drive, and that's going to end the no-hitter. It's a base hit. So history wasn't meant to be in this one, but it's been quite the performance.
And that's tough for a pitcher to swallow. I mean, when you're right on the brink of a no-hitter, just pitched a heck.
To second, pulls him off the bag. So one out with two aboard. Now here is Nolan Arenado. Two on, one out. Popped up, and the infield fly is called. Kerry Carpenter up now for the Tigers. Two on, two outs. On the ground, Volpe. Third out, and that ends the frame. Big Dog Ace up now for the Tigers. One for three. And a foul ball.
Drive that pitch, huh?
Two outs. Swing and a miss. And the count is 0-2. Hit hard on the ground is short. Volpe throws it to first in time. They limit the damage. Ace did well enough for them despite the loss.
If she's going to be a driver for their offense and change losses like this one to wins, she needs better days than this. Some good signs in this one, though.
And she swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good
feed to second. That's one. On to Rizzo at first, and they get the double play.
Well, that's a huge pitch right there. Looked like he...
Back to the top of the Yankee order. And stepping in for the Yankees, Anthony Volpe. That's hard hit on the line. Could be extra bases. Now he turns and heads for second. The throw in, and he's out. Cut down, and that ends the inning. We move ahead to the third, tied 2-2. Though Chris, through the early stages, he hasn't been very efficient in terms of the pitch count. He's going to need to get some quick outs if he's going to get deeper into this game. Kicks and fires. And a foul ball. It is interesting, though, when you consider the way the game is run now, doesn't even matter that much if your starter doesn't go that deep because teams are really aggressively building their bullpens. That misses the zone, and that's ball one. That one missed. Double play ball to second. Loud. Off balance feed. There's one. Throw to first, but she beat it. And now Jack Peterson. Runner takes off. Pitch misses inside. Throw safe. That's a stolen base.
When you're trying to swipe a bag against an elite level arm behind the plate like this guy, you better get a great jump and hope that your speed can finish this job. That was a great jump right there. Really nice steal of second base.
On the ground at first. And he handles it himself for the out.
Not a bad outcome in that spot. The runner moves up to third, and now they have a chance to drive in the go-ahead run. It's not a knock, but at the end of the day, it's a good at-bat.
And a pitch. Swing and a miss. Slider got him for strike three. The runs won. And now it's Garrett Cooper up to hit. One down, base is empty. That one hammered center field. Ace going back. She brought it back.
Well, that would have been huge if it would have snuck over the glove to take the lead, but great athleticism at the wall, goes up and brings back a homer.
The center fielder, number 33, Big Dog Ace.
part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
And that's outside. And one and one. One run across in the frame so far, and we're at the top of the fifth. And a ball and two strikes. And that one is inside. Now it's belted deep to left, way out of here, home run. A gigantic blast, and they add a run. It's 4-2.
Pitcher, the odds are in your favor if you keep that breaking ball down. That time, he got punished for it. Hitter just did a really good job of staying within herself and getting the barrel to the baseball.
And we're back. And here is Miguel Giraldo. Out towards left center, ace. Long run into the gap. Makes the grab on the run. And there's one down.
On the mound, he had a little trouble back in the...
New inning getting started. Here's the center fielder, Big Dog Ace.
Big Dog Ace.
And he deals. This to center field. Tracks it down for the out. And there's one down. And next up for the Tigers, Big Dog Ace. She's already homered in this game. Swings and blasts one deep to left center. And that one is going to go. Another homer. Her second home run of the game. It's 5-2.
First pitch hacking, and it paid off for her in a big way. To see a hitter aggressive on the first pitch of an at bat, you watch him from the on deck circle, so when you step in the box, you're ready to pull the trigger wherever it's at. Really good job by the hitter, total conviction on that swing. Sometimes it takes just getting away from home. Players can sort of come together, connect a little bit more than they do when they're at home with their families, and that can breed to success on the field, as we saw in this game today. Excellent win by this team.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Tigers, 5 runs, 13 hits. No
one down, and now Big Dog Ace. She's a hitter who does it all. With the lack of contact in today's game, this player hits for contact, so she delivers average, but there's on base and slugging too. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Early in the count, you have to be real careful because of that power, but then if this hitter gets a strike or two on her, she's still very comfortable because she has the ability to get the barrel to the baseball. She's a threat deep into the count as well.
Man at first, one away. On the ground to third, might be two. Off balance feed, there's one. And that's two. Digging in, Anthony Volpe. Here's a 1-2. Swung on, belted. On the move. And a superb diving catch.
You love to see when a fielder's hungry to make a play. Right there, an excellent diving catch. You could absolutely tell she was all in tracking that ball down.
Off the plate inside, and it's 1-0. The pitch. And that one fouled off. Up the middle, Volpe. On to first, two away.
Oh, he's doing a nice job.
And up next for New York, Oswald Peraza. That's a hit. Lead runner makes the turn at second. Rowe comes into third. And he's out easily. One down, runner at first. Here's a big power threat, Aaron Judge. Base knock center field. Lead runner around second. The throw to third. And he's out.
There's a base runner right there.
Good job. Hey.
That one misses, 1-0. Singing four homers in 22 games at Old Yankee Stadium. What do you remember?
Well, I remember my rookie year hitting two in one game. And, you know, before that game in the clubhouse, there was a gentleman there who owned a suit company there in downtown Manhattan. And he said to me, hey, kid, you hit a home run in the game tonight. Come over to the store tomorrow and I'll give you a free suit.
Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt.
So I went into the game. I happened to hit two. When I walked into the store the next day, and he looked at me, he said, you're trying to put me out of business, aren't you? And that was a great, great experience that I had as a rookie playing against the Yankees, playing in New York.
The wind of the pitch. Out to short. Throw on to Rizzo. And there's two away. Man in scoring position with two away. Big Dog Ace, the next to hit. Three groundouts already. She's 0 for 3.